Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today you'll learn how to add custom buttons with post editor buttons in WordPress. If you use certain HTML codes often, this is a great way to keep a button for them while writing your post. Just install and activate the post editor buttons fork plugin, then go to the settings, post editor buttons menu to create the buttons you want for HTML that you use often. For example, H tags are great buttons to add. I'll just create the buttons for the H2 and H3 tags. This tells me what the button will say. This is for the opening tag, and this is for the closing tag that goes after the content I type. I'll just click Save Changes and go to a new post. I want to go to Add New Post and click on the text area. Now you see the two new buttons I have. To create an H2 header, I'll just click on the button, type what I want, and click on the button again to close it. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.